Wow, this place sure brings back great memories, doesn't it? There we go, that's my Hercule impression. I'm playing, Xenoverse. We're gonna go and do the Xenoverse
I was already surprised when you said you built a house.
But we're starting with the
then
cutscenes.
You should do Hercule's voice more, talking over his voice that he's actually doing.
He just walks away! Stop! That tickles! Mom will be home soon!
Ooh, I don't think you should be watching
Mom!
He's reading some nice things.
And. Hercule! Hercule!
It took me a while to realize it was an entire. We saw the tickles and we were like, oh, it's kids tickling each other. But then Bob took her hand!
What is it, Boo?
What this word mean?
Let me see. Wait, what are you reading? Where did you find this?
We'll take it from Hercule's room.
Boo, you shouldn't be reading this.
Boo shouldn't, but why not?
You'll understand when you're older. Just give it back now, okay?
No!
But he was an egg for most of that time.
Come on, please.
Boo,
I like how he makes the noise as if he's shimmying, but he's standing
can
still.
Can we just talk about Hercule doing like a Jew kind of thing going on here?
This is why our channel will never get past 200 subscribers.
But no,
what do you mean?
Being serious, he was doing a little tiny, like the stereotypical thing
he's
going on.
He's doing the happy mask salesman pose in my eyes, but you're the one who's
oh,
like,
no.
He's being a greedy little Jew.
All right, if you want to read, then read.
We can fix a mid-episode, can't we? Yeah. Type in TGS at the beginning of Xenoverse. Alright. Right before we end
anyway,
the episode.
Anyway, my food is...
Boo! That's not good!
That's not good! I'm Toad!
Like how he lets him keep reading it.
One incoming report. Upon assessment of the situation, I have concluded that...
Just wait 1 minute.
What was that for?
You've been specifically chosen for that critical mission. Now go out there and do it!
Why?
I don't know.
Is that my visor? Is that my scan? We do it.
I was doing that for like a minute.
Yeah. you gotta dab on them haters. You go up to a hater and take a napkin. You dab it on them. You gotta dab on them haters.
Flap it on.
You gotta dab.
Flap it on them. That's what I like.
God damn it!
Bah! It's a giant dragon, Bobby.
Bah! I seriously need to watch King of the Hill. I have too many shows.
Well, it's a pretty good show. I mean, like, it's not bad.
I didn't like it when I was little because I didn't like the art style.
I used to watch before going to bed. It's gone. I'm like, okay. Because Cartoon Network just like started like putting bills on at like 9.
Yeah.
Hey, whoa! You can't just call a character thick without knowing her personality first, buddy.
My wife.
That's
it. Listen, yeah. I'm calling her my wife. None of you guys can call her your wife because she's mine.
You're talking about Scream Kind of Time or the bird?
Time. What if I just said yes?
Yes. Both.
Both.
They're a combo deal. You have to take both.
I mean, I'm fine with my wife having a pet.
Welcome home. Great news. You've been chosen for that big mission. Congrats!
Yes!
Oh, cheer up! The Supreme Kai of Time has graciously appeared to give you her best wishes after all. I mean, don't you think you're being a bit cold? Oh! So you're looking for the... When he heard you passed the test, he went... Why don't you go and look for him?
No, I mean, like, I myself, in real life, I have to like someone's personality a lot before I can, like, pay them.
You know what?
Which is how most people are, but it's, like, to an elevated level. That's the way I'm doing.
No.
Sorry, yeah.
Can you stop sucking
That's just taking it too far. Now we're getting demonetized.
So you look
like a greedy little Jew.
That's not gonna demonetize.
Yes, it will.
Saying Jew on the internet.
It says offensive content.
Yo, you know Casey Neistat got demonetized because he was trying to give money to charity for what happened in Las Vegas, and YouTube demonetized it, and they were like, we love what you're doing, but we're not trying to make money off of tragedies. And then they're like, but Jimmy Kimmel over here talks about it and has ads on his fucking videos.
No, it's like a joke. Alright, we're moving around the... Oh yeah, you can't fly yet.
Asshole who wouldn't respect Markiplier. Like, he had Markiplier and another gamer on his show, and he was like treating them like shit the whole time.
Logan Paul was
like,
if you want to, now you can kiss my ass.
Make me look sexy.
No, you can do it.
Oh,
okay. I have like plenty of costumes. You can wear Piccolo school clothes if you want. Don't wear those. Oh yeah, Vegeta's bad boy shirt. Turn around. Turn Vegeta's shirt around.
Batman.
Yeah. Oh no, it's Batman. Oh, goddamn it.
What?
I have plenty of clones of Vegeta though. Granted, I don't think I have entire sets of certain ones, but.
What the fuck? Do these have any stats? They do, on the
side.
Yeah,
they do.
What is...
I'm thinking it has their bottoms. No, I
Jesus
do.
Fucking Christ, oops, close.
No, I have the entire set for Chi-Chi. You wanna wear that?
I might!
You're giving like half of the people watching her erection.
Fine.
Okay, then.
She's so tiny!
Change it to the same thing.
They're just different. A can?
Yeah, go up.
Oh, I didn't notice.
I need to catch up for
that. Wait, no, I need the shoes.
You should be there. You're right there.
I'm Kid Chi Chi now.
You can also change your accessory if you want. You can have the poop stick. Yeah, you can put the poop stick on.
I might, but.
Or is it Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan?
It's just so ridiculous.
My trucker hat! I don't have it. Go buy it, though.
I just have to.
Go down.
Fine. What else is there? I'm probably gonna do the glasses, but...
Do you not see the hairline?
Oh my god.
Is the poop stick not there? Is it just tied to mine?
It might be. Either way, I'm picking the glasses.
Is that Lucy?
What's Chiku Bang?
Oh, it's like certain stats you want. So you could choose out of the five ones. Unless you want to go balanced.
Holy fuck.
You could just be OP in the beginning of the game if you want.
I could change these at any time, right?
And you can change whatever. It's that all the stats that you have on your clothes don't matter.
Alright.
So you can just wear whatever you want.
Alright.
And you can put your Super Soul on, which is like certain abilities during combat. If you want my favorite one, go down. It's the one I told you about earlier with Goku Black.
Someone satisfy me.
Can character you want again?
Fast attacker. Someone who can just charge in, punch someone a bunch of times, fly the fuck out.
I will.
Listen to the music. Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs. Eat 'em up, beat 'em up, beat 'em up, beat 'em up. Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs. Eat 'em up, beat 'em up, beat 'em up. Oh, we forgot to turn the volume down.
No, we're good.
Oh yeah, it's not being taken.
You wanna do this one? Reduce damage from all attacks, small and nullifies all the bullshit that you can have to go across the story.
Alright.
Or you can wear the wear.
I'm gonna draw the team when I get home.
Wait, you can just grind
42 minutes. Oh, yep. I'm gonna draw Regina when I get home.
Whatever skill you want. You have plenty to pick from. I am definitely not telling you if they are good or not in any sense, so. Go crazy. Actually, kinda like that one. Rocket Tackler. No, it's Android Rush, I think. It's Android Rush or Rocket Tackler. Just fun, because it's from 16. Yeah, there's also the hit moves, which are very... They would be pretty good for this. I'm kind of curious about this, so I wouldn't help you with this.
I like the time skip ones.
Okay. The flash square and back breaker is good, but jump spike's kind of meh. I'm gonna say that.
Use flash square. Blast for the
second. Sure you want to do blast? Do you want to focus on handle?
I do, but I need something in case they're far away.
Yes. Yeah, destructor is really good. Just auto tracks. You're probably gonna want maximum charge. It's all the way at the top.
Okay.
Cause that's gonna give you key. Yeah, it's just better than the other ones.
What's the one that refills stamina as well?
You don't get that. That's only for the broken characters.
I like this one just because I like the reference. I can have two attacks.
Yeah.
Spirit Sword.
Ooh, you unfortunately my favorite physical one. Or at least one of mine. Because I think Divine Moss is my favorite. Dragon Fist is really good now.
Awoken Step.
But yeah, you can only have that. It's probably the one you're going to be using for the entire character, actually.
Alright.
It's the only one. This is the only good one for the booze, unless you actually want to turn into Kid Boo.
Where's Krillin's evasive one where he jumps back?
I don't know, but time skip is pretty good. You can also use it to go to your phone.
Alright.
Also, Flash Skewer is in front of you. The back ones, if they were to snap vanish or go behind you, you can use that one. That hits them also.
Okay, let's look for that.
Hey there!
Hey there!
Hey, it's me, Goku.
Is this no?
No.
It's
the other one.
Ah.
Hello.
Characters are interesting looking enough.
Wait! No, give this here!
What? I think you know what I'm thinking.
Bingo!
Yes!
How do I do this? Yes.
Howdy!
my thick legs, I shall jump over this mountain.
Please stop. Oh my god, the texture on my mountain, please.
It's like picking 3 levels of texture. Oh wait, no.
Were the textures in here actually good?
Huh?
Were the textures in the game?
Yeah, I meant Pikmin 2. I don't know why I said 3. Oh, it's a bridge.
Oh, you should go up there?
Yeah.
Did you talk to me?
Yeah. Oh. They're back here.
Also, you can choose your mentor. So, like, you're gonna have Hit as your mentor, you can have Piccolo and all that.
Nice.
Granted, I think Hit would be useless because I already learned all of the skills you can from him.
Alright.
His transfers are over, but you can like treat people like Zamasu or something.
Is there no one else here?
No.
Okay,
why
are both of the things slightly offset?
Because one of those goes in there.
What's that?
That's if you want to start like the actual sword. Also, you get to choose which one you want to do first. The Namek Saga or the Saiyan Saga.
Alright. How do I go in a train?
Welcome!
Yeah.
Alright. Okay. I'm pointing at the screen, but no one can see that, so. I'm gonna fan my face. Alright. My hair looks like shit. I don't know why it's taking me so long to read this.
Alright!
Oh my god.
Ready?
Jesus, your key.
Then let's begin! Today,
oh, you start off with 5. That's actually perfect.
You'll be seeing some commands in a bit.
For
press the buttons as
you
they appear.
5.
Okay, let's get to it.
You know,
pretty simple, huh?
I was joking when I chose this
moving
part,
on.
But now I'm kind of happy.
Try it out.
Because it's just ridiculous to be watching, like, in pitchy T-shirts.
Voice,
I'm
not
going to
solution. Try it out.
Capsules.
That's how you do it. Now, let loose and go wild.
Oh, combos.
Okay, let's do this. Right and right, left and left.
He's so scared to compose now.
Okay, let's do this.
Do not close it up.
Right and right, left and left. Spin and turn it. A great big smile. Okay, let's do this. Right and right, left and left. Spin and turn it. A great big smile. Okay, let's do this. Right and right, left and left, spin and turn it, a great big smile.
You just love to zoom into a smiling face.
Here we go!
I wish I would like play the actual voice clips instead of the hit clips.
Oh yeah, you get the bonus, I think. No, you don't. I don't think you could.
All right, learn. I got attribute points. AP.
Fucking ears.
What? That's how she sounds.
No, after you did it. Oh,
I know,
God.
But like. I apologize.
Am
but,
I
like,
bleeding?
You're not bleeding. Shut the fuck up. Wrong ear.
I feel like it. Both are hurting.
Then why'd you only choose one of them?
No, go back to her. She has more training.
She's 29.
I don't care. This is an hour special.
No, it's not. Hold on.
A lot of cross space.
That's it, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for watching.